Last year, I decided to go on an adventure, to explore the unknown, to lose myself. Not only have I found what I was looking for, I began to look at the world upside down, enjoying my memories.